Sumter's Inspiration Station, 98.3 FM. Dietrich Hatton, Great God is the title of the song. 11:05 right now, 5 minutes past 11 o'clock. Tuesday morning, thanks for keeping you company. Thank you so very much for joining me on this overcast Tuesday morning. Got a very special guest in the studio this morning, but I'm going to let her introduce herself. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning, Nate. Thank you so much for having me in the building. You know I am Salon Dia Hammond, a.k.a. Suhel, baby.
Welcome to Sumter.
Thank you for having me. I'm loving Sumter, man. I've been here. I feel like I got a second home here, you know, been here touring and promoting this stage play. So it's like, I think I know everybody in Sumter now.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm an author. Well, first of all, let me say this. I love God, and I love people, and I love life, man. Okay. I'm an author, motivational speaker, and I'm also a playwright and a social media trainer. Mm-hmm. So, and I'm just glad to be here.
Okay, where's home?
Home is King Street, South Carolina.
Okay, I think I heard of that place.
Oh, come on now.
King Street. So you here today to tell us what?
I'm here today to tell all of your listeners to come on out this Friday, this Saturday, November 7th, to check out my new stage play, Salon Drama.
Mm-hmm. So tell us a little bit about the play.
Oh man, I would love to. The play is just phenomenal. You know everybody always says the hit stage play. I'm tired of that.
Okay.
It's the electrifying, innovative, moving, emotional, multi-dimensional stage play. And it's a play that is for the entire family. It outlines the life of my sister, Shanika Hammond Brown, from a small community, but having big time dreams. Mm-hmm. But you know what those big time dreams, you got big time naysayers, right? Mm-hmm. You got people telling you, you can't do it, you ain't gonna be it, you ain't nothing, because you come from nothing. Well, this play is for anybody that's got a dream, and we all got dreams. Mm-hmm. We all have a purpose. And it's for you who feel like you can't get your dreams accomplished. It's there to motivate you. It's going to make you laugh. It's going to make you cry. And it's going to inspire you.
Okay, so you've been doing this for how long?
Oh, man, I've been doing this all my life. you know, this is what I was created to do, but I got away from it because of doubt and self-imposed limitations and fear. Mm-hmm. And I got back into it full-time, I will say, 2011. The first time I did my stage play was in 2008. I did Flipping the Script, and I took a break after that and came back to the scene in 2011. And now back in 2015, and I'm full speed ahead. Ain't no stopping us now.
So what keeps you motivated?
God keeps me motivated, and knowing that I'm living my purpose. I mean, I wake up every day now knowing what I'm supposed to do, which is to inspire people to live, love, learn, and laugh through the various gifts that God has given me, which happens to be comedy and writing and motivating people. And that keeps me going because I remember how I was when, you know, I was contemplating suicide. And yeah, I know you're looking at me like, no, you got too much fire. Okay. Shut up in your bones.
Yeah.
But I was like that, and I know how it is to feel like you're from a small place. There's nothing there. There's poverty. You look out the window, the buildings are closing up. You know, everybody's moving away, but yet you still have big-time dreams and aspirations. And so God has blessed me right here in Williamsburg County, in the state of South Carolina, to be able to do some phenomenal things. And so I said, God, if you bless me and give me the courage to do what you created me to do, I promise I will go around inspiring people to live, love, learn, and laugh. And that's what keeps me going, man. I love doing what I do.
I can tell. So the comedy, let's talk about that. How long have you been doing that?
The what now?
Comedy.
Well, you know, and the thing is, I never label myself as a comedian, but okay. I love to MC and host events, and people call me a comedian.
Okay, I got you.
But I've never done stand-up, but everything I do, I try to bring a smile to people's faces because I think that music, love, and comedy is universal.
Okay, so how long did it take you to put this play together?
I wrote this play, I think it took me maybe about 2 weeks because, again, listen, here's the thing. When it's flowing, it's flowing, okay? Mm-hmm. It's flowing. And I really believe, I used to think that there was such a thing as writer's block, but there really isn't. When you're born to do something, you just need to channel in and get it done. And that's what happened. It took me about 2 weeks, and the voices started coming in my head and how I wanted it to lay out. And I tell you, God just really took over this thing. It's a phenomenal play, and I ain't just saying that because I wrote it. Mm-hmm. But it is phenomenal.
So what is the one thing that you hope that the listening audience would get, not in the listening audience, but the folks who come out to the play, what they would take away from the play on Saturday night?
I want them to take away an experience like none other. I want to dispel the myth of a local stage plays being mediocre because, you see, we don't believe in mediocrity here. We hate average. I want them to leave inspired. I want them to leave moved. And more so, I want them to leave compelled to live their purpose, compelled to help somebody else smile, compelled to know that no matter what, they can accomplish their dreams.
Mm-hmm. So this is a tour? You're on a tour?
Yeah, well, that's the funny thing. We're on a tour. and I want to give a big shout out to Gerald Martin. He's a big sponsor for our play. Mm-hmm. We are continuing to look for sponsors. We want mm-hmm. to do tour, do city to city to city, come to your church, come to your big auditoriums. So if you're interested in that, hit us up at salondramaplay.com, because the vision is to tour this thing, not just in the States, but worldwide.
Okay, so there's a purpose behind doing it?
Yeah, it's a major purpose. We're also giving away scholarships. Thank you for bringing that up. Mm-hmm. We're giving away scholarships to kids that are in the hair, beauty, esthetician, and makeup industry. We just gave away $500 directly to the student, yeah, from our last play in Conway in September, not even 2 months ago. Mm-hmm. So this time around, we're giving away about 3, 4, 5 scholarships. And again, this is cash money going directly to the students. All you gotta do is, if you're in the hair, makeup, beauty, barber industry, is apply online at salondramaplay.com. Write an essay, and you can get some money in your pocket.
Yeah. The name, so how did you come about the name?
The name, I gotta give it up to my sister, Shanika Hammond-Brown. She came up with the name. She was like, I just think you should do a play entitled Salon Drama. Mm-hmm. And I was like, you know, I do like that. And I said, but you know what? I'm going to do it, and I'm going to center it around your life, because she is a cosmetologist. Mm-hmm. She's opening up her second hair studios. And so I just centered it around her life, you know. And the audience that saw it in Conway, they love it. And matter of fact, they're coming back to see it in Sumter.
Okay. So in closing, is there anything else you would like to share with our listening audience?
I just want to give a big shout out to Audrey Maple at Patriot Hall Auditorium and her staff. They've shown us nothing but love there. I want to thank you, Nate, for bringing me on here. Samela Barr and Gerald Martin is our big sponsor. And I want to thank everyone who has been in the community with us, helping us to spread the love, whether it's on Facebook, whether you've seen us on BET, VH1, the OWN Network, whether you're emailing, whether you're reading my church announcements in your churches. Thank y'all so much. I got love for you, but I really want to see your face in the place on this Saturday at the Patriot Hall.
And tickets are available at?
Tickets are available at Al's Music Hut here in Sumter, Import LTD in Sumter, Jewelry by Doris in Sumter, and if you're in Manning, go to Radio Shack. If you're in Florence, Unique Image Hair Salon, and if you're in Conway, Hollywood Exclusive Hair Salon. And of course, online at salondramaplay.com.
Okay, so those are all the places they can follow you online?
Well, they can follow me on Facebook. I'm a Facebook fanatic. Mm-hmm. Go to Suham Biz, B-I-Z, Suham Biz, or on Periscope at Suham Baby, on Twitter at Suham Baby. And I gotta say this, I'm excited because I just got picked by David E. Talbert to be in a major movie, Myers Christmas. Yay!
All right.
Yeah, and it's got some great people, man. Danny Glover, Sanaa Lathan, Gabrielle Union, Kimberly Elise, Monica, the list goes on and on, and Suham Baby.
Can you talk a little bit about that?
Well, the movie is going to be released next year. Mm-hmm. David just started shooting it in Atlanta. Mm-hmm. So I'll be going down in December to shoot my role. And I'm just mega excited. Met David about a year ago. I auditioned for him. I actually invested in myself and took his actor's seminar. And I auditioned to be in the stage play. I didn't win. I was in the top runnings. Mm-hmm. And he had another actor's seminar this April in Atlanta. And so I went back. Because that's the thing about success, right? Mm-hmm. When you fail or you don't accomplish the goal, you can't stop. You got to keep getting it.
Mm-hmm.
So I went back and I showed him I was hungry. As Les Brown said, I was hungry. And I auditioned for him again. And it just opened up major doors. And he just announced this week, mm-hmm. which is so beautiful, the week of my stage play, he just announced Suham Baby is joining the cast of A Myers Christmas.
Let's talk about that name.
Suham Baby?
Baby, yeah. I can't let you go before we talk about that.
Well, my government name is Salandia Hammond. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I love my name, mm-hmm. but a lot of people can't pronounce it or remember my name. So in school, a couple of my friends gave me the name Sue. So mm-hmm. I was like, well, I'm not going to do Sue Rock Productions. Because, see, I've always known I was going to do entertainment. So
okay,
I was coming
up
with names at a young age. Mm-hmm. So I was like, am I going to do Sue Rock Production, or do I want to do a combination of the first name and the last name? So I went with Suham Entertainment.
Mm-hmm.
And then, so I do a lot of videos, and I was signing off on my video saying, Suham Baby,
mm-hmm.
and my boyfriend was like, that's catchy.
Yeah.
You need to keep that.
Mm-hmm.
You need that. And I was like, okay, well, it's Suham Baby then.
Well, we thank you so very much. But once again, give that contact information before you leave.
Yes, guys, feel free to give me a call at 843-230-0175 or go online and get your tickets at salondramaplay.com. Connect with me on Facebook. The government name is Salandia Hammond, and my Facebook fan page is Sue Ham Biz, B-I-Z.
Okay, thank you so very much.
Thank you. Shout out to Gerald Martin, baby.
All right. You have a good day.
You too, Nate. Blessings.